not paranoid. I don't believe in monsters or myths. What I am is a realist. And as such, the world can be a little dark. What is happening to me? What am I becoming? Fragile thing the mind is. How devastatingly strange it can be.
Don't you agree, Tanya?
May I sit beside you?
There's plenty of other seats, so I don't see why you would need to do that.
You doing some laundry at this time of night?
I'm trying to. Of course, when I really need it, the washer downstairs is broken.
Well, if it's an emergency, I heard of this laundromat that's open 24/7, just outside of town. Still early enough to catch the last bus.
Where are you heading at this hour, if you don't mind me asking?
The laundromat on the outside of town.
Not sure I believe that. Pretty late to be doing laundry. Hey, if you're looking to score, I have a good deal just for a pretty little thing like you.
You're going to die tonight.
What?
Thank you.
North Forest used to be an ordinary town, you know. But one night, everything changed. We picked up the distress signal from the alien ship.
And now, the number one song of our chart.
We decided to go looking for the ship, and everything didn't exactly go according to plan. That's where it all began. To be honest, each one of us fared differently. Had I known it would end up the way it did, would I have made different choices? Maybe. But damn, that was legendary. Want to know how it was?
We'll be right back. About the crew in your corner and the heart behind the wheel.
God.
Whoa! Super fun! Caught you!
Good thing I didn't just eat.
Look at this!
Entering coordinates. Setting a new course. Stay alert down there, cadets.
Where are we?
Hello? Anyone there?
Please be nice. Please be nice. Please be nice.
Watchers! But it can't be!
Just call me Mr. Plantastic.
We've got to move fast, or that supernova will blow us all to the Gamma Quadrant. Let's go.
Nikolai? Tell me what happened last night. Where's Victoria?
Calm down, Benedict.
I am calm, but we both don't remember what happened here, and we both had horrible dreams. She may be my sister, but I don't know her anymore. What is this place? Why are we here?
Words are unnecessary. Light always reveals.
This is insane. My wife would never do harm to anyone, let alone join a cannibal cult.
Saborens is their name. Servants of the Moon Demons.
I knew this place was a curse the moment I set foot in it.
We must find that monster and kill him before he kills my dear wife and before he kills us all.
Look around. Can you smell death?
People assigned to protect us from evil have turned evil themselves.
Even God has given up hope for Svetikota.
Open your eyes!
プレイスタイルでいっぱい演奏しよう。そして遊べる曲は76曲。
If this video was informative or helpful to you in any way, I would appreciate a positive rating. Thank you for watching, and I'll see you next time.